was Jeremy. Honorable UN Envoy for Global Education, Mr. Gordon Brown. Respected elders and mighty brothers and sisters, today it is an honor for me speaking again after a long time. Being here with such honorable people is a great moment in my life. I don't know where to begin my speech. I don't know what people would be expecting me to say. But first of all, thank you to God for whom we all are equal, and thank you to every person who has prayed for my fast recovery and a new life. I cannot believe how much love people have shown me. I have received a thousand of God wishes, cups and gifts from all over the world. Thank you to all of them. Thank you to the children whose incarnate words encourage me. Thank you to my elders whose great strength need me. Dear brothers and sisters, do you remember one thing? Malala Day is not my day. Today is the day of every woman, every boy and girl who have raised their voice for their rights. There are hundreds of human rights, but who are struggling to achieve their goals of education, peace and equality. Thousands of people have been killed by the and millions have been injured. I am just one of them. So here I stand, one girl among me. I speak not for myself. For all girls and boys, I rise up my voice, not so that I can shout, but so that those without a voice can be heard. Those who have fought for their rights to be education. So let us wage global strongly against poverty, and let us pick up our books and pens. They are our most powerful weapons. One child, one teacher, and one book can change the world. Education is the only solution. Education is first. Thank you and have a nice day.